Brian Lynch. This next piece is composed by Jim McNeely, and it's called Empty House.
Thank you.
Empty House, composed by Jim McNeely. Jim?
Arthur.